Couple threes.
And I'm assuming Capital will eat some clock here with 15 to shoot. Now it's Taphorn running a weave. She gets it back and pulls out here with 10 seconds. 8 to play. Taphorn one-on-one. Driving on Sprecher. Gets a screen. Has a look at the basket. Layup's good! 2.3 seconds left. It goes in. Sprecher from half court. No good! Capital wins on a layup from Taphorn. Wow.